The state has the green light to extend the DSNAP program in Orleans and Jefferson Parishes for two more days.
After a frustrating start for people applying for disaster food stamps, is the process any better with the extensions? WDSU reporter Sydney Chewin joins us live tonight at the UNO Lakefront Arena at the Orleans Parish DSNAP site. Sydney, what about it?
Well, Norman and Scott, things are just getting wrapped up here at the UNO Lakefront Arena. And for what appears to be the first time since this program started a week ago, no complaints here at the Lakefront Arena. Everyone we spoke with say they were pleasantly surprised by how smoothly things went and how quickly their applications were processed. Not only are there two more days for people who live in Orleans and Jefferson Parishes, but the hours have been extended from 6 a.m. to 10 p.m., and more workers have also been hired. The changes appear to be working, making what was once a confusing and disorganized process a little bit more efficient. It's a stark contrast from what people experienced earlier in the week, long lines and frustrations when people were getting turned away because the facilities had reached capacity hours before the deadline.
It went very smooth. We were in and out within no time. We thought it was going to be long, but it wasn't. It wasn't even 15 minutes.
I came before, but it was too crowded, and I guess I came too late, and they wasn't accepting any more people. But this was my second time, and it was a lot better this time.
Now, the two busiest locations here at the Lakefront Arena and at the Alario Center, Trey Williams with the state says people have been processed within 30 minutes at both those locations, even in the daytime. Now, the DSNAP sites here in Orleans and Jefferson Parishes would have closed today if not for the extension. On your side, live from the UNO Lakefront Arena, Simney Chuen, WDSU News.
Thank you, Simney. Since the DSNAP program was launched on September 5th, nearly 166,000 households have been approved, totaling $66.7 million in disaster assistance.
Again, the state added two extra days for people in Orleans and Jefferson Parishes to apply for disaster food stamps. Tomorrow, both the UNO Lakefront Arena and the Alario Center will open at 6 a.m. for people whose last names begin with the letters A through M. And on Saturday, those sites will open again at 6 a.m. for people whose last names begin with letters N through Z. You must visit the site in the parish in which you live. The Grand Isle location in Jefferson Parish will follow the same alphabet system with hours of operation from 8 a.m. until 6 p.m. That's at the Grand Isle Multiplex. In Plaquemines and St. John parishes, tomorrow is the last day for people to apply for people whose last names begin with letters A through M.